Let's get kids mode set up on the Samsung Galaxy Tab A9 Plus Kids Edition to help create a safer environment for your child to explore and have fun. Swipe down from the top twice to bring up the full Quick Settings panel. Tap the Edit button from the Quick Settings panel to add Kids Mode. Then tap the Kids Mode icon and follow the prompts. If you don't have a pin set up on the tablet, you'll need to create one for Samsung Kids to enable parental controls and other features. A few icons for suggested apps will be on the screen. Tap to install and open them for the first time. To edit the icons or add apps already on the tablet for use in Kids Mode, tap the menu, choose Add and Edit Apps, and enter your pin. You can then tap and hold to move icons or tap the plus icon to add existing apps. To download new apps, tap the menu and select More Apps for Kids. After typing in your pin, a Kids App Store will open. To exit Kids Mode, tap the menu, choose Close Samsung Kids option, and then type in your pin. Remember to regularly review and adjust parental controls to suit your child's needs.